position. And allow your breath and your energy, your mind and your thoughts to slow down as you go within. Subconscious, your memories, your past lives, your guides, your ancestors, everything is available to you in this sacred space. And you are the creator of this space. And I would like for you to now just create your safe, sacred, powerful energy to manifest into a space within nature, somewhere where you can see water, somewhere where you feel warm and safe, protected and guided, somewhere beautiful, harmonious, balanced. Notice the ground and notice the flowers all around. Notice the trees and the roots, the air, as you begin to walk, the grass and the rocks crunching with each step. Feel the wind blowing through your hair and on your face, the warm sun beaming on your back, and make your way down a little path to the water's edge. And take notice if this water is moving or still. Is it large, larger than where your eyes can see, or is it contained like a small stream? This is your creation, and your subconscious has created it. You are safe here, and no matter what you have created, it does not matter at this time. Just be aware of it, the details of it, the colors, the sensations, the placements. Prepare you now, for when you look into this water, you will see your reflection, but this reflection is going to change, it's going to shift, and as it does, it's going to show to you a shadow, and each time you come to this space, in this place, in this water, will also show you the depths of your shadow, and it will help you to illuminate and understand and comprehend who you are and who you've been, who you are becoming, and it will help you to love and accept all aspects within and out of you, physical and non-physical, spiritual and emotional, logical, all aspects. So if you are ready, peer over into the water now and look at your reflection. At first, it may be beautiful, or it may be simply reflecting back who you are as you see yourself. And depending on if the water is running or still, may depend upon the reflection that you are seeing, the perception of yourself. If the water is running, you do not have to do anything except for notice the shifting and the sensations moving. And if it's not, we'd like for you to pick up a rock and toss it into the still pool of your reflection. And as those waves begin to spread out, more and more of them, going larger and larger, take notice of the shifting of yourself. Bring into the light the aspect of yourself that you are hiding, that you have not become totally aware of at this time, and it will always be the first thing that comes to mind. Trust. There is no wrong answer. It may be surprising, it may be layered, it may be deep, may not be clear, just as the water is rippling, moving, shifting, and shaping, so too is the shadow. Ask yourself, why am I afraid? Trust. does fear come from? What age did this fear manifest? This fear began to be brought into the light and illuminated. And you see the reflection of you at the time of its creation in the water now. And place up your hands to beam love, acceptance, trust, and strength at this version of yourself. Love yourself. Forgive yourself. Remind yourself of the truth that fear is not real. It is only a perception, a creation manifested from illusion and separation from love. Ask, how has this fear been hindering me now in my life? And trust. See the reflection of yourself each time that this fear has intertwined into your day-to-day life, to your relations, to your promotions, to your career, your beliefs, your goals, your dreams, your habits, your settling, and send love and acceptance, forgiveness, truth to yourself. Simply being here. So, congratulate yourself, honor yourself, celebrate yourself, love yourself, and remind yourself that now that you have met yourself, you will get to know yourself more and more each time you connect, each day that you come to meet the shadow. To offer the light and the love, the acceptance and the power to change and redirect these illusions that have hindered you, that have harmed you, that have slowed you down in any way. It was all for a purpose, but now your purpose will shift. Now you will rise, and now you will heal. Beautiful waves, more powerful, more beautiful than you could have imagined, more strength and courage, and you realize it was there. Yourself to sit in the receptive energy of self, accepting yourself, loving yourself, encouraging yourself, for as long as you like.